Hello guys, welcome to our channel. So in this video I will tell you about how to fix God of War not launching and crashing and freezing problem when you play it on PC. So in this video I will tell you solution. So how can you fix this problem? So if you like this video, make sure you subscribe our channel and hit the like button. So I will tell you two methods. In first method, so what you need that, so in a every your task in the background you need to quit this. So how to quit all the background tasks? So first of all, click on control escape and shift, click both simultaneously and open task manager, and in task manager you need to close all the task running background. So this method is very effective, and if this method work, if this method does not work, then use second method. In second method you need to verify integrity of game files. So what happened that sometime your game is corrupted, so that's why this problem faces by many users. So you need to verify your files integrity. So first of all you need to open Steam, go to the library, and in library find the God of War and right click on it, and after you right click there are multiple feature of this. You need to click on properties and navigate to the local files and click on verify integrity of game files. So after all this step you need to restart your PC and your problem will be solved. I hope you like this video. Make sure you subscribe our channel for more and more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.